Working parents with young children may have to make a tough choice when it comes to deciding who will watch their children while they're at work. Now that school is out, parents must turn to private nannies or childcare providers to do the task. Finding the right provider can take time, but one organization is trying to make that process easier by rating childcare providers. CRI spoke with the childcare consultant to learn more.
Parents really need to understand the point of quality.
Heather Miller is a consultant for Child Care Resource and Referral of Central Iowa. That organization is funded by Iowa's Department of Human Services Child Care Development Fund. Her job is to work with child care providers to help them meet and achieve quality standards set by DHS. But Miller says those standards don't go far enough.
We rank 48th in the country for how tough our DHS standards are. So we are very low in our expectations.
But something called the Quality Rating System, or QRS, offers incentives for providers to increase their standards and allows parents an easy way to understand the quality of a provider.
It's a scale between 1 star to 5 stars, 5 being the highest, and showing the most quality.
But participating in the QRS program is voluntary. The list of requirements are different for homes and centers. Centers are child care businesses that typically care for dozens of children, while homes serve only a few.
Centers are a little bit more regulated. Homes, on the other hand, you don't necessarily need to be registered with DHS.
Let me pick up the puzzle.
Allison DeBoof has worked in child care for almost 6 years and has operated Miss Allie's for the past 3. DeBoof's child care home participates in the QRS and received its first star by registering with DHS and meeting its standards.
DHS comes in and checks every single little detail.
But registering with DHS is just the tip of the iceberg on the quality rating scale, earning just 1 star. For DeBoof, that wasn't good enough.
I want to be the best caregiver that I can be as knowledgeable as possible to give the children the best knowledge, the best care, the best love that I can give them.
A reason why DeBoof has completed training and earned certifications meriting her child care home with 4 stars. Things like being ChildNet certified, taking classes on health and nutrition, having an environmental improvement plan, and surveying parents all contribute points to earning a QRS star.
Just training and knowledge and in every aspect that there can be.
Child care centers are much the same way. Peekaboo Point is a center with about 90 children, ages 6 weeks to 12 years old. The nonprofit has been operating for 8 years.
So we have children from Pella and New Sharon and Fremont, Eddyville on the outskirts too.
Joan Garrett has been the director for the past 3 years. During that time, she's elevated the center's quality rating.
We are at a 3, and we will file for our 4 in October.
The quality rating system has higher standards for child care centers, the first of which is being licensed by DHS. From there, the standards involve similar training, but on a larger scale compared to a home. Miller says that Mahaska County has about 100 child care providers, but current DHS records show that only 34 are licensed or registered. Of those, just 6 participate in the voluntary quality rating system.
I think parents just really need to ask their questions, do their research, get on the DHS webpage, and just word of mouth.
Priceless information for parents that want the very best for their most valued love.
Miller says that non-registered childcare homes are not allowed to have more than 5 children and encourages parents to report violators to DHS. If you'd like to see the complete list of providers in Mahaska County that are rated by the quality rating system, along with their contact information, go to our website, CRITV.org, and click on the childcare article.